While visiting the zoo, a chimpanzee walks up to the glass, pointing to the lady's bag. What does the woman guess it wants? But it kept telling her to open the bag. The woman opened the bag and showed him. There's some food in there. It was very interested. Go to the fence. Tried to tell her to go around. Pass it through the fence. When people don't listen, it will point at them again. Then point to the fence. When he realizes he can't get food, it comes up with another way. He grabbed a stick and climbed to the top of the cage. Trying to get people through the top of the cage. Pass it the food. This intelligent animal tries to solve problems when it is in trouble. What a surprise. Just like humans. When this man met this chimp, he gave it water to drink with his hand. Soon after, it began to wash his hands in the water. This could be a thank you. Passing this orangutan at the zoo, it tapped on the glass and pointed at the child, trying to get them closer. When she showed the gorilla the baby, it leaned in. Watch carefully. His eyes were full of closeness and love. Put your face against the glass and give him a kiss.